This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Ignite game engine styled as Ignite is a collection of video game technologies built by Electronic Arts and designed to make video game sports alive. The technology was announced at Microsoft's Xbox One reveal event in May 2013 for four EA Sports franchise games for Xbox One and PlayStation 4, FIFA 14, EA Sports UFC, Madden NFL 25 and NBA Live 14, all released in Fall 2013. Contents 1 Capabilities 2 History 3 Games using the Ignite engine 4 References Capabilities Electronic Arts announced several features within the engine. Its human intelligence framework lets in-game players think like real athletes, with the ability to make snap judgments, prepare for impact, and perform as a team player. For example, the new artificial intelligence creates a sense of urgency for computer players towards the end of a match, who will rush for more shots on goal. The true player motion framework makes players' bodies, limbs, and clothing each move according to physics. The living worlds framework models the stadium audience members and their behaviors individually. The audience will have expectations about the in-game sports matches, and will react accordingly to the match's progress. The Ignite artificial intelligence is able to use the next-gen hardware to handle 4 times as many calculations per second than older EA Sports titles. Animation detail is expected to improve tenfold. Electronic Arts plans to use Ignite for future sports games and Frostbite for future action games, with the exception of Rory McIlroy PGA Tour and FIFA 17, which use Frostbite instead of Ignite. The company had previously shared technology internally before moving to develop all future sports games on the same engine. History Ignite was publicly announced at Microsoft's May 2013 Xbox One reveal event. 4 upcoming EA Sports franchise games for Xbox One and PlayStation 4 were announced to be using the technology: FIFA 14, EA Sports UFC, Madden NFL 25, and NBA Live 14. Electronic Arts showed pre-rendered sequences of the games at the reveal event instead of real-time gameplay games using the Ignite engine. Title platforms, release date, genres: FIFA 14, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, November 2013. Sports: Madden NFL 25, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, November 2013. Sports: NBA Live 14, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, November 2013. Sports: EA Sports UFC, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, June 2014. Sports: Madden NFL 15, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, August 2014. Sports: NHL 15, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, September 2014. Sports: FIFA 15, Microsoft Windows, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, September 2014. Sports: NBA Live 15, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, October 2014. Sports: Madden NFL 16, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, August 2015. Sports: NHL 16, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, September 2015. Sports: FIFA 16, Microsoft Windows, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, September 2015. Sports: NBA Live 16, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, September 2015. Sports: EA Sports UFC 2, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, March 2016. Sports: NHL 17, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, September 2016. Sports: references carrot ABCDEFGH Sarkar, Samit, May 21, 2013. Next Gen EA Sports titles running on Ignite engine at Xbox One reveal. Polygon Vox Media, archived from the original on June 10, 2013. Retrieved June 10, 2013. List Tile Engine, Game Engine Recreation, List Game Creation System, Free and Open Source 2D Adventure Game Studio, Beats of Rage, Cocos 2D, Flixel, Joger, Kirikiri, Lib, GDX, Moai, OHR, RPG, CE, OpenFL, ORX, Pygame, Renpy, Strategus, 1000 Parsec, Vassal, XCONQ, 25D, Aleph, 1Cube, 3D, Away, 3D, Blender Game, CAFU, Crystal, Space Cube, 2 Delta, 3D, DIM, 3. Goo, Create, Glycine, Horde, 3D, HPL, 1 Earlicht, Id Tech, 3 Id Tech, 4 J, Monkey, Ogre, Open Wonderland, Panda, 3D, Papervision, 3D, Platinum Art, Sandbox, Free, 3D, Game Maker, PlayCanvas, PLIB, Quake, Quake 2, RealmForge, Retribution, Torque, 3D, Mix, Allegro, Construct, Classic, Godot, Lightweight, Java, Game Library, Spring, Wintermute Engine, Proprietary, 2D, Construct 2, Corona, ClickTeam, Fusion, GameMaker, Studio, GameSalad, Muggin, EndScripter. RPG Maker Southpaw Stencil Ubiart Framework Vicious Virtual Theater V Play Zillions of Games 3D 4A Amazon Lumberyard Anvil Bork 3D C4 Chrome Clausewitz Engine Creation CryEngine Crystal Tools Diesel Dunia EAGL Ego Elflight Enforce Enigma Essence Flare 3D Fox Frostbite Geomod Golds RC HeroEngine HydroEngine HPL 2-3 IDTech 5 IDTech 6 Ignite IW Jade Kinetica LS 3D Lithtech Luminous Studio Lin Marmalade Mizuchi Mount Framework Outera Panta Ray FieryEngine Q Real Virtuality Redengine Refractor Riot Rage Sage Sirius Shark 3D Shiva Silent Storm Source Titan Toshi TrueVision 3D Unigen Unity Unreal Vision Visual 3D XN Gine X-Ray Yeti Zero Mix Gamebryo Hybrid Graphics Kineva Game Platform Metismo Historical Interest Brender Build Dark Doom Game Maker GameMaker Gary Kitchens GameMaker Genesis 3D Genie Filmation Freescape Insane Jedi Made Pie in the Sky Renderware Sim RPG Maker Sith Voxel Space Wolfenstein 3D Proprietary Middleware List Euphoria Gameware Gameworks Havoc iMuse Kinapse Quasal SpeedTree Zaitment FaceGen